Aladdin. We made it!
Gorsh, I wonder how Aladdin and Jasmine are doing.
Hey, maybe Riku's with them.
Yeah, I am the king.
Keep dreaming, you two.
Come on, Donald, you were thinking the same thing.
No, I wasn't.
Uh-oh, it's Iago!
Wait, you got me all wrong!
You're all right.
No, I mean it's not the old me! I turned over a new feather! I'm legit! No more scams! Promise!
That's your new scam.
You gotta believe me!
Sure, let's go!
I was stuck inside that lamp with Jafar, remember? When I finally escaped, then some things happened and...
So, free as a bird, huh?
Have fun!
Gorsh fillers, he looks pretty sad.
I want to apologize to Aladdin and Jasmine. Could you guys maybe put in a good word for me?
Sure. We can do that, can't we?
Watch out!
Where are they all coming from?
Hello! Woo-hoo!
This way! Jasmine!
Sora, Donald, Goofy!
Your Majesty!
I never had the chance to thank you for before. You helped Aladdin defeat that awful Jafar and save Agrabah.
All in a day's work. But, it looks like the Heartless are up to no good again. Is there any way we can help you out?
I think we're all right for now.
And you always got Aladdin.
He hasn't been himself lately.
Huh? Is it because of the Heartless?
I'm not sure. Usually, he's the same tearful Aladdin. But sometimes, he just seems sad.
Hmm.
He leaves the palace and goes off by himself all the time. I've asked him about it, but he says nothing's wrong. He's gone again today. What if he doesn't come back this time?
Hey, maybe he's got a secret girlfriend. I know. I'll go find out who she is.
Iago! Quick, Sora! Catch him! And I'll warn the guards and everyone in the palace.
That's the thing. Iago's not... Nice move.
Maybe it's something you said. Gee, maybe we should go talk to Aladdin. He's gotta be somewhere in town, right?
Good idea. I wonder what he's been doing.
Stop, thief! Hi, Sora. Come back here! If you can't control that furball, put a leash on him.
Look, I'm sorry. You should be ashamed of yourself, Abu. No hard feelings?
Huh.
Abu? Hey guys, sorry about earlier. I was kinda in a hurry.
What happened?
You know Abu, he couldn't keep his paws off that lamp. No talking your way out of this one.